guys have a lot of firepower coming back on defense. Do you feel kind of pressure to be ahead of the offense and be ready to go from day one more than anybody else?
Honestly, no. The past couple of seasons, our defense has kind of like set the tone almost. And we know we take a lot of that pressure and a lot of that expectation, and we run with it. We hold ourselves to a high expectation. We play with a lot of effort, relentless effort, and we look forward to challenges every week. So.
It seemed like every week there was a big play by Fremont State defender. It was a long interception return, a long fumble return. That's really unusual. But do you guys see that happening in practice? It's pretty common for you to expect that.
Yeah, it kind of almost is an expectation because we do practice those big play turnovers, and we do set a standard to get 5 turnovers a game. Hold the offense to this amount of yards. If it starts in practice, you know, it translates over to the game. So,
when you look at Fremont State overall, obviously there's talent, but that secondary and that part of the field is so straight, corners and everything, is so deep. How does that affect the way you all can play?
With the depth, it comes congruity. We all like, you know, it's kind of like if the coaches were to call the twos in, you wouldn't see no level off. We all hang around with each other off the field, so it's kind of like we all expect the same thing from each other. We all hold each other accountable, and like if one of us comes out of the game, another person comes in, and it's like the talent stays on that level, you know.
How are you better this year than you were last year?
Me personally?
Yeah.
I feel like I've become faster, stronger. Using my pad level, being a better leader, I kind of stepped up a little bit in the spring. Hopefully I get to carry it over for fall and lead my team to some great things. So I'm looking forward to it.
Good stuff.